This is true in normal conditions, but thirst is not always a reliable indicator of dehydration. We can ignore thirst signals when it is not convenient to drink, for example, and if we do this on a regular basis, we may not be able to rely on thirst as a signal that we would drink. During intense exercise, high levels of tiredness, or other types of stress, the body also turns off the sense of feeling thirsty.